Alright, so this is a suggestion via Patreon. The name of the song is Rise of the Phoenix by the band Tenacious D. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? So Rise of the Phoenix, when I think of that name, I think of something in a sense rising from the ashes, maybe. Yes, Phoenix as the mythical bird of fire, right? Let's see what they're talking about here. All right, let's get it. Rough cut, all right.
When the pick of destiny was released, it was a bomb. And all the critics said that the D was done.
Wait, did the movie fail? A lot of you guys are suggesting it. It literally almost tells me that either maybe the critics hated it, but it turned into most likely a cult classic. Could that be the case here, guys? Because a lot of you guys are suggesting it. And I mean, a lot of you guys are telling me to literally watch the movie, right? So we may have to do that, actually. We may have to. But all right, we'll figure this out, I'm sure. But all right, let's get it.
And all the critics said that the D was done. The sun had set and the chapter had closed. But one thing no one thought about was the D would rise again, just like the Phoenix.
Okay.
We'll rise again.
Guys, I love Jack Black. I can't explain what I love about him, but I just love like his being, right? His energy is always so amazing, right? And everything that we've encountered so far. Also, the movies I've seen him in, right? Like, they've just been absolutely amazing. Literally, guys. All right, let's get it.
Because the fiery heart of a champion cannot be quenched by a failure or an embarrassment. No way, no. And the critics all agreed it was a stinky pile of cheese. But that does not mean that our hearts are not strong.
Definitely the sound of an electric guitar is definitely playing, but they're playing like acoustic. So that's interesting.
Cheese, but that does not mean that our hearts are not strong. Just like the Phoenix.
The guitar is his weapon.
Sunshine, it's a hell of a day. Riding back and it's headed your way. He's here now, we're putting on a show. We're sticking up, coming in the window. It's the rise of the Phoenix. It's the call of the time. And you know.
Guys, they are so strong as a band. Like, the overall, like how they sound, like, it doesn't sound like this is, like, some, like actor who decided to make music. And I'm sure we've all encountered that one actor who has decided to make music, right? He seems like a musician who decided to act, if that makes any sense, right? Like, without a doubt, that's just the overall vibe I get while I listen to, you know, this band, right? Their sound definitely feels more like some of the 80s like heavy metal you guys have been listening to. It sounds like that's where his school was, in a sense, right? His school of rock is definitely that era. It feels like, at least, right? It definitely feels epic in sound. It just seems proper. I can't explain. It feels like proper rock and roll. If you were to ask me, a absolute rock novice, right? What does rock and roll sound like? It sounds like this, guys, right? I think that's definitely a compliment, a serious compliment, right? That may be why you guys love them so much, right? Because they have that absolutely iconic sound. It's amazing, right? Let's get it.
It's the What if it's true?
Tenacious D has died, what will we do? And what will we do about all the fans who have the D tattoo? They'll have them removed. They'll have to laser off the D tattoos. They'll have to laser off the D tattoo.
Wait a minute, Cage. What's that you say?
Oh.
You know it's not too late. Yes, it is too late. We only need one hair. Just imagine it. We could be legit. Too legit to quit.
One hair.
Too legit to quit.
One hair. One hair. Yeah, we're hoping this is it. One hair. Top pin here. Top one hair.
Guys, their videos are kind of weird. Yeah, laser eyes, hula hoops. Yes, go get the new tattoo, bro. That should be mandatory. That should be a mandatory thing. All right? All right, so we have Rise of the Phoenix. Definitely a super strong song. As I was saying before, guys, it feels like 80s heavy metal. It feels like that was like the pinnacle, potentially, of that specific genre, or subgenre, at least, right? Not a secret complaint here. Strong, guys. Listen, let me know in the comments of the next thing from them I should be listening to. And I will get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? And listen, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly.